When I was younger, I used to always draw either pictures of cars or buildings. I love to see how designs come to fruition from concept to see how they evolve over time. It's a fun process to be part of design to see how it comes to life. My name is Rob Terry, design visualization specialist and senior designer for Stantec. I've been here for about 13 years. One thing that I love about my job is that it's kind of at the intersection of science and art. Down here, we're kind of going through some studies of the dock area, and this is kind of early concept level. And then as things kind of evolve, it turns into something like this. This is obviously from a different angle, but you're still getting the same idea here. We put a premium on the visualization side of things. Architecture being a very highly visual industry.
I remember in a previous iteration of this, we had the dock running all the way around on that one side.
Yep.
I think it looks so much better now that that's
You get a better feeling that you're actually out over the water. So
yeah.
The idea of the boathouse actually is better captured there.
So I work with both the architects and the interior designers. And a lot of times it's, how do we validate this design? So I'll use the WS65 to run some tests with some renders or do some iterative process with a 3D tool. This is a really beautiful project that we've been working on. It's down in Grenada. With this beautiful pool area, who wants to go out after their day at the beach and they want to watch a beautiful sunset? So I'm just turning the sun direction a little bit. And this is kind of trying to balance between the artistic side of things and or the reality. I'm genuinely impressed that a laptop of this size can pack so much performance. It has a latest Intel Core i9 processor, NVIDIA Quadro 4200, 64 gigs of RAM. I feel very confident in the security that the WS65 gives us with the fingerprint sensor lock. And it's so small, it's 0.69 inches thick, and it weighs 4.15 pounds. It's unbelievable. I'm Rob Terry, Design Visualization Specialist at Stantec, and I use the MSI WS65.